Good morning, Orchard STEM School. Today we are going to work more on our cityscapes. This is episode 4. What I'm going to work on today is getting the bridge together a little bit more, maybe some more windows, and also the railroad bridge over here. Now, when I sketched out this bridge, I did it really roughly. And so what I'd like to do is set up these lines a little bit stronger. There we go. And these lines are going to be a super light gray. And down in this area, I might add trees and that sort of thing. Not quite yet. I want to get this together first. In this area, I see on my picture there are small buildings and things next to the bridge. You understand that this bridge cuts straight across. It creates a nice diagonal or triangle shape in front of the buildings. You know what? I want to fix up the Justice Center too. I have a couple of lines that aren't true. This one here. Much better. And you know what? That one there as well. Yeah, that's a little bit better. I can add a little detail there. A little detail there. Yeah, that looks better. Actually, it's a little narrow at the bottom. I'm going to make that a little thicker. So that's it right about there. Definitely happier with that. Now, the bridge also has a lighter part that goes all the way across it. You can see my line's a little bit crooked, so it's time to fix that up. You know what, Sue? There's a lighter line along the bottom of the arch as well. Each arch, I'm going to make a lighter line. There. And then right about there. Here. There. there. And I'm going to add a nice straight line there. Yeah, that's looking pretty good. Now, I actually want to extend, I want to make a lighter line on the top of the bridge, right about here. Yeah, right about there. I'm going to extend these lines up to it. Yeah, right about there. And now this area will actually be shaded in. That gives a really nice detail. Darken up underneath the bridge too. And I'm going to need to clean up these parts. Okay, that's getting there.